University Marching Band brings you a soaring competition, victory, grief, and a Rose Bowl that was nearly lost, both for Oregon State and the nation. The year is 1941.
The Fourth Army cancels the Rose Bowl and the parade.